The most pressing threats to long-term bee survival include climate change, habitat loss, invasive plants, and fragmentation. In addition, the trade and circulation of artificial honey has been of concern to many, as natural honey poses several health and beauty benefits that the artificial does not. Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Agriculture, Barrymore Felicia, expressed that the Ministry of Agriculture has pledged its unwavering support to the apiculture industry in St. Lucia. Felicia noted that the ministry understands the critical role that bees and other pollinators play in the ecosystem and the threats that they face, including climate change.
Beyond the impressive displays and competition, we must recognize the critical role that bees play in our food production system. The pollination services provided by these incredible creatures are integral to the production of food systems and a vast array of crops, ensuring food security for our growing population. As we confront the challenges of climate change and biodiversity loss, bees emerge as a crucial part of the solution, contributing to ecological balance and sustainability.
Representative of the Intra-America Institute for Cooperation on Agriculture, ICA, in St. Lucia, and the Eastern Caribbean states, Greg Rawlins, noted the threats that beekeeping industry has been facing.
We also recognize that the beekeeping industry is facing threats, and I do hope that all the member states in the OECS will continue to do all that they can to address those threats, whether it be threats of pests and diseases, environmental challenges, and even the threats associated with trade and food fraud and fake honey and adulterated honey. We need to ensure that we protect our industries from the importation and distribution of fake products.
GEF, SGP, UNDP, St. Lucia National Coordinator, Giles Romulus, acknowledged the importance of research in improving the sector and hinted at a possible upcoming project in the future to be presented to the government.
Research and innovation is critical to what we do now and into the future. If we do not research and we do not innovate, we'll stand still and we'll eventually fall, and others will bypass us. That is why the Makoti Apiculture Research and Learning Institute is our next big dream. It's going to become a center of excellence of research in apiculture, in steam, in mangroves and coral reefs, in gastronomy, in apitourism, apitherapy.
These remarks were made at the Uranora Honey Show at Town Hall in Castries on Friday, 8th December 2023. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montoute reporting.